Okay, guys, so we're gonna do the Annapolis meet again, but I told my man Kevin, who we all know, who that video went live viral on Facebook, that this thing scared me. I thought I was gonna do two-step. Anyway, that's beside the point. So he decided we're gonna do a little cruise up. So these are the cars we got. Two by guys and 14s up, I think is what these are. And that. So we're gonna do a cruise up there. It's gonna be a little nice. My first cruise I did with this thing since meet way when I very first got this car. So, and I might clean it when we get up there a little bit. The car wash is not working where we work at because they're paving it around it. And Kevin's is a little dirtier than mine, so I might not even bother cleaning it. We'll see. So I'll get a little video of us cruising up there when we get out there. So check y'all in a bit. Alright, let's do another dry walk around Kevin's awesome Subaru bug out here, STI. We'll give you an inside shot first. Beautiful. Put in my stock interior. Back up some. And it is lowered slightly. I think it should be. Hood. You already know what it sounds like.
How they wouldn't offer me a discount unless Jordan was two and up.
What's
and
this
so
sign?
They did like a payment plan. So I would pay less a month.
Damn, this look clean on the other side.
Get the discount in the two-year-old room.
Awesome.
And I probably
This one. Does it tell you?
In like the 4 years that I worked there, and I never
no,
that long
it doesn't.
Okay. I always made my doctor's appointments before
awesome.
I went to work. And I feel like they didn't try harder. Like, you guys are taking your chance.
Beautiful car, kid. This ain't it.
My new, 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 my new,